Walking along Rustaveli Avenue, I accidentally came across a bohemian party and watched a free Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week's fashion show, which turned out to be the main fashion event in Russia and Eastern Europe.